the same things, we dream the same dreams, alright. Alright. I got it all, cause she is the one. Her mom calls me love, but dad calls me son, alright. Hey guys, it's Jillian and welcome back. So today it was kind of a last minute decision. Literally, I just decided to make this vlog about 2 seconds ago. So I hope you guys enjoy this. All right, now I am on spring break and we had nothing to do. So we're going down to, I think, Clearwater Beach, and we'll just see where the day takes us, I guess. We don't really know what's gonna happen. So hope you guys like it. Now tell me, would you really ride for me? Guys, did I just say that? Like, did I just slip out a personal message? My bad. So I hope you can see me right now. The lighting's not too awkward because I really can't see. It's too bright out. But right now we have decided to walk from Sand Key Beach over the bridge to Clearwater Beach, which is a 50-minute walk. And hopefully my mom's credit card works. We don't even know yet. So this should be interesting. We need a ride.
Jillian.
So guys, you want to know the worst part of walking after your mom stole your clothes so she could wear it as we walk 50 minutes to a different beach? It's all the creepos on the cars and the little mopeds honking at you. It's extremely creepy. And just make me jump off this bridge right here. So guys, after running half the bridge, I just wanted to share this beautiful view with you guys. It's gorgeous out.
We should have swam.
We should have swam, it's a lot hot. It's a lot hotter out. Guys, there's major bees on this bridge. Whoa, oh, I thought that was a boat. I thought that was a boat right there tipped over. I just put my phone, I just put you guys over the ocean, so I'm very lucky I didn't drop my phone. Look how pretty.
Uh-oh, this is our favorite Subway to eat at, and I'm pretty sure someone just died in it. This is not good news for us, guys.
Well, these are just the people that don't give a crap about what they look like to other people on Clearwater Beach.
So, some guy just jumped off the bridge and the security guard's running after them.
We do it that way, though.
Alright.
We do it that way.
I got you. Wait. Camera. Okay, go.
Good job, man.
Go.
Watch out!
Isn't that awesome?
No, with you.
I can't go any further.
Hey guys, it's Chillian and welcome to day 2 of my blog. So this morning I woke up about half an hour ago and I took a shower and put on a little bit of makeup. And today we are going to Adventure Island with one of my friends, so it's going to be fun.
Have you guys noticed anything different from yesterday?
Have ya? Huh?
Yes, my hair's curly again. My natural hair is curly, for those of you who don't know, because I have just as many videos I think with my hair straight in it now as I do as curly. So yes, my hair is curly. See that right there, guys? You see that? Yeah, it's a Burger King. You know what? Do you know what that Burger King?
AC's!
You see people people that you know from school. What? This guy right here is 47 inches tall and all the rides in the park are 48. So we had to go to extreme measures and put his hand in a man bun to make him look taller. Hi!
Hey.
We're on the lazy river right now.
Okay, that kid splashed me. It was really cold. Oh my god.
That ride, we just went on that ride and it was really fun. But you see that big, like, one that looks like a ball? So you go down that, like your tube flies way up, and I was on the bottom, and I thought I was gonna fly off and die, which is great, of course.
Stop! What is wrong with you? Get this girl, it's freezing, and she's throwing water on me. All right, just wait, I'm gonna tip her tube next time. Mm-hmm.
Oh, no.
Hi.
What? Who's waving
at? All right, cool.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Bye.
Have fun.
Oh,
damn, I'm going all the way in. I don't want to. Did you enjoy that video? Because I enjoyed making that video and it was so much fun. So if it was your spring break or if you just like this video in general, give me a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button below because I make videos every week. If you want to follow my social media, I will link it all in the description below. I would love to hear your feedback or any video ideas you have me down in the comment area. I hope you guys have a beautiful day. Bye!